It was phenomenal to be able to go. Really well. Once in a lifetime experience.
Eric Poppett can't say enough good things about his recent trip to Washington, D.C. He and the rest of his family went out there to see Pope Francis. Their decision to go had a lot to do with his twin daughters, Maggie and Mary. The 7-year-old suffer from a very rare genetic disorder that's often referred to as FOXG1. It affects their physical growth, motor skills, and ability to communicate.
There's less than 200 children diagnosed worldwide, and they're the only set of twins in the entire world diagnosed.
He says they were hoping Pope Francis would be able to bless the girls during Mass, but unfortunately they couldn't get close enough with the crowds. Even so, the experience was still very powerful.
The enthusiasm of the crowd was awesome. People jumping up on their chairs when he arrived at Mass, like you've never seen anything like it. People like just wanted to touch him and be near him, and it was awesome.
That's Eric's wife, Jennifer. She says they got to see the Pope a couple of times while they were out there.
We were on cloud 9. You figure just a small slice of people gets to see him, and we got to experience it a couple different events. The Mass with 25,000 people, we were very close. A parade route that we got to see him on, and then a corner near St. Pat's.
She says she and the rest of the family feel recharged and are ready for whatever comes their way.
It's a certain kind of life, and it's tough and it's wonderful. And I just want to say thank you to everyone.
In Parma, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.